Hi everyone, my name is Ritu and I'm an advisor at UniRely. In our previous video, we discussed the letters of recommendation. Today, I'll be talking to you about selecting the best suited universities when applying to the UK for an undergraduate degree. The process of university selection in the UK is much tougher than any other country due to the limit on number of universities you can apply to. Through the UCAS, you can only apply to 5 universities, making it very important for you to thoroughly research all universities before making your 5 choices. Now, I'll talk about some points which you need to remember while selecting your universities. Make sure you meet the minimum grade requirements of each course at a university. Avoid applying to universities where you do not meet the minimum grade requirement. For example, if University College London has a requirement of 95% for students applying for philosophy, but the applicant has a predicted grade of 85%, we advise the student not to apply to UCL. They should instead consider applying to another university whose requirements are lower than 85%. Similar to the grade requirement, most universities also have a minimum IELTS or TOEFL requirement, so make sure you meet that before applying. Apart from these entry requirements, every university may not be the right fit for you. For example, some students might want to attend universities which are more focused on academics, whereas other students might want to attend universities which focus on sports. Some students may also have a preference for the location of the universities. Therefore, you should check your compatibility with the academic system, the location, and other factors that are important to you. Apart from the 5 universities that you can apply to through the UCAS, there are a couple of exceptions in which you can apply directly through the university websites. For example, an applicant can apply to St. Andrews University via the UCAS form or by directly logging onto their website. If you apply directly, you add an additional university to the 5 UCAS universities. Therefore, we recommend you to look for universities which have their own application portals to add additional universities to your list. The statement of purpose is common to all 5 universities, so make sure you apply to all universities for the same or similar course. For example, if a student applies to King's College for Politics and Imperial College for Engineering, the statement of purpose might conflict with these two courses. So remember to always stay consistent on your application. I hope you found this video helpful. In our next video, we will be discussing scholarships when applying to the universities in the UK. So make sure you like, share and subscribe. Also, please visit our website unirely.com or download the UniRely app for more information about the application process to universities in the UK for an undergraduate degree. See you in the next video.